Hello, my lovely grade 3 students. How are you today? In this session, we are going to solve I Evaluate Myself. Let's start. The teacher of grade 3 gives her students the matters below: ruler, oxygen, book, plastic table, air, water vapor, and pencil. We are going to classify them according to the state of matter using the two sets below. We have set A and set B. Set A, its title solids, and set B, we are going to write its title. يعني هون مكتوب عندي solids. Title of this set must be liquids or gases. Okay? لأنه هودي هن الـ three states of matter. Let's start. We have here a ruler, and the ruler is a solid, so we write it here. Oxygen. Is oxygen a gas or a liquid? Oxygen is a gas. That's why here we are going to write gases. So the title is gases, and we are going to write oxygen in set B. Book. It's solid in set A, and so on. We are going to complete these. Air, أكيد هو gas, and water vapor هو vapor, يعني البخار اللي عم يطلع من ال water, so it's a gas. لو water لوحدة كانت هي liquid, but water vapor is a gas. Okay? We are going to indicate the shape of solids and the shape of matters of set B. Matters of set B يعني الغازز. Okay, هون ما كتبوا لنا غازز لأنه نحن لازم كنا نحذر شو هو title of set B. Okay, you know that solids are objects that have a definite shape and gases are objects that don't have a definite shape. Okay, so we get this result. Solids are objects that have a definite shape and gas doesn't have a definite shape. Okay? Now we are going to enumerate in order the labels below to have one characteristic of solids. يعني بدنا نرقمهم لحتى يطلع عنا one characteristic of solids. Let's start. We have to say a solid can be held between fingers. Okay? Water cannot be placed neither in set A nor in set B. Justify. يعني عم بيقولوا لنا water ما بنقدر نحطها لا بست A ولا بست B. Justify. ليش ما فينا نحطها؟ لأنه set A هي solids وست B هي gases. بينما الwater it's from the third state which is water, which is sorry liquids. Okay? So we have to say because water is a liquid. Here we are going to cross the intruder that doesn't correspond to water in the characteristics below. Flow, yes, water, flow, يعني بتوف بينتشر, can be held between fingers, can be held, and this is wrong. Water cannot be held between fingers, so we have to cross. This is the intruder. Colorless and odorless. Colorless يعني ما عنده لون. Odorless يعني ما عنده ريحة. Okay, so this is also right. We have to cross this, the second characteristic. Finally, a bottle is filled with water. We have to indicate the shape of water. معنا نحدد شكل الwater in this bottle. Then we pour the water from the bottle into a glass. What shape does the water take? يعني لما صبينا الwater بهاي الجلاس أي شكل رح ياخد الwater? You have to say here. Can we say that water has a definite shape and justify? Finally عم بيقولوا لنا can we say نقدر نقول إنه الwater عنده definite shape? You have to justify. فإذا هون راح نقول شكل الwater in this bottle and here the shape of water in this glass and finally we are going to say if water has a definite shape or not. يعني الwater عنده شكل محدد أو لا. Okay? في شيء انا راح اذكركم فيه انه اذا حطينا for example pencil or eraser in this bottle, pencil ممكن نحط راح يضلوا شكله مثل ما هو اذا بحطه in this bottle or in a bowl or in this glass. That's why we can say solids have a definite shape. Okay, لانه ما راح يتغير شكله. Thanks for listening. Stay safe and take care. Please solve this and send me your answers. And copy the answers of all the questions that I've solved in this video.